So in this problem, we're asked, what's the current? So power, remember, is equal to the current times the voltage. We're told that...